Hi, Lish. Hi, Colin. Hi, Poetry Respective. Elspeth and I have three poems today, so let's give it a go. The first one is called Metaphor Itself. I need to get a metaphor that's better, a metaphor that's better for this metaphors to meta. Thank you very much, Lexi. The second poem is called Brain Your Warp. It's ACB and 213, that's plain as plain, so QDE. It's do, mi, re in ECT, that's something any fool could see. But take it into school, they'll say, you've brained our children's warp today. And poem three is called The Brick Lover's Alphabet. Thank you very much, Lexi. A is for brick, for it's just next to B. B is for brick, as I'm sure you'll agree. C is for brick, can't spell brick without C. D is for brick too, for you and for me. E is for brick because brick, and that's that. F is for brick, lots of bricks in your flat. G-H-I-J are for brick, can't you tell? K-I-M-N, also brick, and it's just as well. O, that's for brick, so shapely and fair, as in, ooh, what a lovely brick you have got there. P is for brick, hooray, bricks are great. Q is for brick, you who you take on a date. R is for rock, I joke, it's for brick. S is for brick, made of stone, nice and thick. T is for brick, and I'm still not sure why. U has a brick, just as they do, or I. V is for brick, so lovely for all. W spells brick, build it up in a wall. X and Y both spell brick. Brick is good, brick is true. And Z is for brick, for you sleep on brick too. Thank you very much.